Hey guys, Andrew here, also in the Slayer Rocket, the 6th, and today I'm very happy to talk about Minecraft Snapshot 13W23A. Also, I'm doing a little Minecraft giveaway in this video. If you guys want a chance to win a Minecraft Premium Account gift code for either the Xbox or the PC version, please leave a comment below. Tell me what do you guys think of the horse sounds. Are you looking forward to this next snapshot? And yeah, leave a comment below. If you guys could please like this video and share it with your friends, spread the knowledge, and let's get started. So, one of the things that you guys probably know, and by the way, if you've seen my videos before, and you know I've been talking about zombie and skeleton horses a lot, you don't have to watch this video, but I want to cover this because it's news, and I have to talk about it since I'm the Minecraft news guy. So, they've added sounds for horses, also villagers, donkeys, and mules. Now, they did also add sounds in the files for the undead horses. Now, real quick, for the people that have not seen my videos, there are undead horses, a zombie, and a skeleton horse in Minecraft. Yes, they are in the files. There are currently a hidden feature in the game, but like the wither, it was first implemented into the game, but as a hidden feature, you could only bring it out if you had Minecraft third-party things like MC Edit, for example, which is one way of getting these bad boys out. Now, we were able to get it out into a map, and over here, these are actually, I'm going to go ahead and prove it to you, options, texture packs. I am on default right over here. This is straight up legit Minecraft. I'm going to be quiet, and I'll let you guys hear the sounds, but the reason why I'm making this video is because these are the horses that will be added most likely in the next snapshot. Now here, as you guys can see on your screen, is a tweet from Dinnerbone saying he was talking to Hypixel, and a little bit of a tease about skeleton horses. Now, like I've said before, and a lot of people were talking about this, why did they not add them? It's very simple. Mojang in 1.6, or in 1.5 actually, added everything within the first 3 weeks. Everything else was so little that nobody cared, it lost a lot of interest, and 1.5... even though it was such an amazing update, it was very boring to people because everything came out within the first few weeks and there was nothing else to really talk about. They're taking a whole different approach with 1.6. They're adding a little bit by a little bit. Even if they already have the things, they're just not going to release it all. This week, they added, or last week at least, in Minecraft Snapshot 13W21A, I believe, they added the brand new UI system, which is when you right-click, you can go into the horse's inventory, which, by the way, it looks like the skeleton horses and the zombie horses currently don't have an armor inventory, which is kind of unique, but... yeah, they didn't have that at first, and they added the UI system. They could have added horse sounds, they could have added villager sounds, but they didn't, and they could have added the undead horses, but they didn't. In Snapshot 13W22A, which was the one that just came out, they added sounds for villagers and horses, but they still didn't officially implement the undead horses. Why? Because this is going to be a big update. As you guys saw in Dinnerbone's tweets, these are already coming out. They're in the texture files, and I'm going to go ahead and shut up and let you guys hear the sounds. So let's get this started. Now, let me do a quick example. As you guys can see, they sound really weird. This is not a mod. I'm straight up in Minecraft 1.6. I'll prove it in just a second, but let me spawn in a regular horse. Okay, that was a baby. That's how a regular horse sounds. Now, let's try an undead horse. Okay, I need to go ahead and feed these bad boys. I hope they don't die on me. But, yeah, you need food. Yes, you do. Okay, let's go ahead and feed you. I think you're good. Let me go ahead and kill these ones. Okay, so that was something. Let me go ahead and make sure my volume is on max. Let's kill a regular horse real quick. Okay, that's a donkey. Let's kill a regular horse. Oh my god, I need a big one. There we go. So it makes a weird sound. Let's go ahead and kill a skeleton horse. Wow. Okay, so that was obviously something different. But yeah, so that is the undead horses for you guys. They have new audio. They're officially gonna be in here. They're not just a random texture file. Let me go ahead and lower the volume. There we go. So, bring it back down here so you guys can hear everything. So, yeah, undead horses, they have their own audio files. They are going to be in the game, most likely in Snapshot 13W23A. That is what we know is going to be coming out. A couple more bug fixes. We've been teased about and talked about in both of you guys have checked out Dinnerbone's tweets that there will be custom memory slots in the brand new launcher. He's been fixing a ton of bugs, so guys, don't be like angry that they haven't added it yet. But yeah, a lot of things have been worked on, so I'm really looking forward to the snapshot. New horse sounds, or at least undead horses sounds. Maybe a new armor for them, like we already showed in the files, there is skeleton armor, but we don't have it right now unless if I put on the texture pack for it or if I go to the other map. But yeah, at least you guys could hear the sounds from the undead horses. What do you guys think? Are you excited for the snapshot? This is all the news I could bring you guys. Hope you enjoy. Thank you so much for watching. I'm SlayRockety6. Please leave a comment below and leave a like if you liked the video. And that's about it. I will talk to you guys later. Bye.
It's just a thrill to watch MC Universe Let's Play. Gotta love the horses, dinner board and jab at it the other day. Yeah, I love Minecraft's community. Yeah, I love Minecraft's community. Yeah, I love Minecraft's community.